everybody, welcome to a new video. This is a video which is gonna show you how to print a proof of payment on Nedbank in internet banking. So it's one of the most difficult, I would say difficult, systems to use, especially for people who don't have much experience with IT. Once you log in, for sense of security, I didn't show much of things. I've logged in already. Once you've logged in, click on recipient. Then after there, you click on recipients. Then after there, you can see your recipients. But here, we can select on, you can search here. I'm looking for Amster. If I get Amster here, then I'm gonna double click on them. Then I click on this guy. I want this, there are two, but I want that. Then what you do, you go to print record. When you confirm, in most cases you're gonna see printer, you want, it's gonna be like this. So since it's gonna be like this, you're gonna wonder, how do I download this? It's pretty simple, but they didn't make it simple. You just click here and select save to PDF. After saving to PDF, you're gonna say okay, you name it whatever you want. I'm gonna name it on the 17th of Feb 2021. Right after that, you've saved that. But if you want to in case to do what, to print it again, to do, let me do for you another one. You just click here and deselect this guy, and then you get this guy. Then you say if you want to print, you print record of payments, but share to, also we're gonna go there. Then you confirm here, then you select PDF, you don't print if you don't want to print, and then you save. Once you save this one, I'm gonna name it 0202. Okay, it was 03 02 2021. Then I save my PDFs here. I'm gonna show them to you after that. Then after, if you want to email it, you click here and say share proof of payment. You click that and you share. So what you do select an email, or you can select an SMS, or you can select a fax. Then after that, you select the email. If you want to add an email, if you say an email, then you can say send. Once you click send, it's gonna give to this guy. If you want to delete that email, you can delete that email and put in the email you want, then you send. On the email system, I don't know if it's it's gonna charge you, but if it doesn't charge you, you're so lucky. But in most cases, those guys, they charge. We can go back here a bit, and we say what else are we supposed to do. We can say here there's some payment I made for second. Okay, this payment, when we come here, it was for March, this March, so 02 03 02 02 04 01. This is March, so this payment for March, I'm gonna also print it. I'll just click here and say share proof. No, I'm gonna say print record. Then I do that, then I confirm. If you have a printer, then you just have to hit, you do this and select your printer. Then after selecting the printer, then you print out. But then if you don't have a printer and you want to just download it and save it, and it's print save. I want to save this, and I want to put the name Masige. Then after Masige, I'm gonna share. After sharing, then I'm done with that. Guys, that's the way they do this. If you have anything you want to learn about, I can do Nedbank, I can do FNB, I can do Standard Bank, I can do Capitec, or most of the major South African banks, you get me? I can do whatever you want me to do for you. So don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share this on social media. Don't forget to comment if there's something I didn't do. But because of security and I don't much edit my videos, I did one thing which I didn't do. I didn't show you how to log in. To log in is easier. You go to nedbank.co.za, then you're gonna select what they call internet banking. There it's gonna give you an interface. It's gonna give you put in your email or your username and password. Remember, the old network Nedbank system is doesn't work anymore, where you could use your profile number. After the profile number, use your PIN. After your PIN, use your password. Three things. No, they are no more working. Use now your username, use the password, you in. So when you in, you click on recipients. When you click on recipients, then it's gonna show you this. I'm sure you saw that. The first interface is gonna show recipients. You're just gonna click there, then you come here. So the reason why I didn't do that, you understand, really. So I don't want to show some other information, and I don't have much time to do editing of videos and stuff. Yeah, no, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you have, I forgot something, please wait. We're gonna view all our things we've done. There's this Amstar, this one, the company which we paid. Okay, its proof is fine. And also there's another one here, which I won't show. And this auto or three also went well. You get me? So this is something great. Which is something we wanted us to do or talk about. Yeah, so if you have anything to do or anything to be helped with, please talk to me. Send me what they call a comment. Leave a comment in the comment box below and tell us what you want us to do. We have a couple of videos talking about different things, you get me, but also banking, in the banking sector we're there. So you can check us out. Remember, I did something like I sent an email. Let me see. You can see this is one of the emails I sent, email notifications. This, you remember, something I didn't show you, but I showed you. I don't know why. You see, I sent two email notifications for the proof of payments, these ones. So I was scared of being charged more. I did them today. You can see the date. Look at the date on the computer here. And also look at the date when they come in. They just come in now. I send them. You can also select what we've showed you here. If you want to send it, say email. You can say proof by sharing. So if you confirm, then it'll give you. Okay, let me look at this one. Okay. To log in. Let me go back and do the login, though I've done much of the part. So I've received also, but the notification from the emails, they take a little bit longer. They can take maybe 5 to 6 minutes, you get me, which you might not have to wait, because you might even lose faith thinking maybe it won't work anymore. So anyway, to go to Nedbank, banking, you're gonna say Nedbank, .co.za. Say enter. So when you say enter, it will, you can look into this, it will gonna give you secure banking stuff. Then you see, look on your right hand side, you click online banking. After online banking, you're gonna see it's gonna give you something like this. When you see, you can see now you are on secure. You can type in the same whatever once. Before you could put the username, the profile number, password, whatever, the PIN, that's no, it's no more. And also that link is no more working. So once you log in there, then click on recipients. Then on recipients, you've seen what you've done in the video. So after doing that, then you're gonna be fine and easy. It's gonna be easy for you to do what we've done. Get me? That's the part we were supposed to do in the beginning, but we made it in the end to avoid some bad stuff to happen. You get me? So I did that for security. And if I had that much time to edit my softwares, I was gonna show you that. But logging in is not that something which is a difficult thing. Only that was something which challenging. That's why I tried to show you how to do it. So Nedbank app, I wouldn't say Nedbank whatever this internet banking. They should for sure look into ways to improve it. I believe even the last one, the one they changed to a new one, this one is better than the previous one. Please, Nedbank, we ask you, please try to copy from other banks to make things easier. I'm not saying your thing is bad. It's not bad, but the problem is sometimes you can find, I've got clients who asked me to help them. They are over 60, so they find it a little bit difficult, but when you tell them to use other banks, they really find it that easy. So I want Nedbank. Also, I've got a Nedbank account. I'm not saying anything wrong, but what I'm trying to say, I'm a client also, but I can see what people don't like. You get me? And we want to stay with my Nedbank. I've been with Nedbank for 5 years, you understand? So that's not something to play with, and I might continue maybe until when I die, you get me? So guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I think Nedbank is gonna hear this message.